sailing along. A bit of clouds out, maybe block the sun out later on. Got a little breeze. Water's pretty smooth. Looks like the breeze is coming from the west. A little bit northwest, I think. There are their boats coming out. Sail. Looking good. Sailing along. Do a little paddle like motor sailing. Doesn't cost you a dime. No paying those high prices at the fuel pumps. And we catch the same fish, if not more, on shallow places. Clouds going up pretty high. Yeah. These over here, looks like it's raining over there to the north. It'll be moving in. It's coming this way. I was looking at underground weather. I think that in the north is kind of sliding southward. So that'll eventually get here. Yep. There's going to be some other days this next week. I think a couple of days that are going to be good, maybe. Just have to keep an eye on underground weather. Yeah, so, well, at least we got more trout for some sushi. Didn't set the world on fire with size wise, but yep. One of these times we get a nice day, last all day without rain coming in somewhere. I want to try out some of my other baits for redfish and snook. I have some different types of artificial crabs, but I haven't had too much time here. Time I get some trout, the weather starts moving in on you. Yeah, that's the way it goes. But I'm not complaining. I love the water. Love living on the water. Love fishing on the water. Love sailing on the water. I get my other sailboat, the Core Sound 17, going. We'll be sailing everywhere. And making a lot of videos from that sailboat. It's going to be a neat sailboat for expeditions on the west coast, all the down south coast of Florida. Yep. Till next time, on the water. We'll catch you later.